Sources: Sullivan's stance emerges on upset Steidten reports at West Ham. Tim Steidten is not unhappy at West Ham regarding the new manager or summer transfer decisions, despite reports suggesting otherwise. Sources indicate there is no truth to claims that Steidten was frustrated over not signing Jhon Duran or Jonathan David. Chairman David Sullivan has dismissed these suggestions. West Ham's recent 4-1 win over Ipswich Town has lifted spirits ahead of the international break. Please subscribe to my channel.